With the current COVID pandemic and the children being out of school, there is the question of how principals are managing and whether teaching and learning can still take place. The ENSEL has brought three principals together to examine how they demonstrate resilience in this time of crisis and how the constructivist approach to learning has guided their leadership.
It has been a very instructive period for us as leaders and educators because it has allowed us to really see beyond this classroom space, the walls and the desk and the chairs. It has allowed us to really push into areas, uncharted waters that we have never gone into before. And it is a good experience. I am satisfied we are still having school.
The teachers are employing WhatsApp, the use of WhatsApp. They are employing the use of Zoom. They are employing the use of Facebook Live. They are employing Google Classrooms, Edmodo, to ensure that as best as possible, we reach the students in the real time.
Every class has a WhatsApp group that is run and monitored by a class rep. And then there is a WhatsApp group for all class reps. Then you have the PTA executive WhatsApp group, you have the board WhatsApp group, and you have the management WhatsApp group. So we just capitalize on what we already have.
We have long, as educators, especially in the high schools, had an issue with completing even the curriculum because we are saying the time is short and there is so much to do and we have just that amount of face-to-face time. But we are now thinking that with this kind of platform, there is no need to worry about that because there are many things now that we can actually offer in the electronic space that will give us more time and more, a greater opportunity to finish that curriculum that we labor over during the year, as well as we will be able to give our students additional and revision periods.
As administrator and as an instructional leader, when I go on the ground sometimes and when I look at the execution of lessons and look at the tests that are set and juxtapose that with the learning outcomes of the curriculum, sometimes it is clear that there are gaps why we don't see the kind of national results we want with this kind of digitalized teaching and learning. Parents can see the learning outcomes. Students can see the learning outcomes. Everybody can literally interface with the information and see where the gaps are. And what I further love about this too, the parental support that we struggle with, the teething pain of parent support day in, day out. We are now seeing where this can strengthen the parental support.
We have been proactive in reaching out to them. So we have our own online platform that we have been utilizing for quite a while. And so our leaders can go on to these platforms and they can find tips and tricks of navigating in this difficult time. We do a lot of bite-sized videos that they have access to. They can just pull up and get some sort of advice on how to move forward. We engage with them through our WhatsApp groups. And so as soon as the crisis hit, we were online with them, communicating, encouraging, empowering, and giving them different tools and strategies on how to get along in this time.
These are unprecedented times. This pandemic, you know, has forced everybody to rethink, to be creative, to reimagine their position. What is life going to be like? What is it that I need to do? As an administrator, as the principal of Mushet High School, I have to ensure that during this period, my staff is motivated. Students are motivated to do the work. They understand that though we are not in the same physical space, school is still being run, school is still being managed.